The city of Puyallup is giving people with outstanding red light camera tickets dating back to 2011 a chance to waive late fees and collection costs. The city mailed more than 11,000 letters notifying people with outstanding infractions about the Red Light Amnesty program. The amnesty period begins from the date of that letter and runs for 30 days.
So to prevent a lot of people from being surprised with collection action, we're trying to give them an opportunity to come to the court and pay the tickets without all of the collection fees.
The city has had a photo enforcement program since 2008. Until now, the Red Light Camera Company was responsible for enforcement and didn't send people to collections that didn't pay. Now, the tickets are being directly uploaded to the city, and unpaid tickets will be sent to a local collection agency.
So anyone who has an infraction since 2011 that has not paid it or has only paid a portion of it and there's still an unpaid balance that would be in a collection status more than 60 days delinquent is at risk of being referred to collections.
You can pay your tickets in person, by mail, or online. For more information, go to cityofpuyallup.org.